How about this? £2.50. Los Molinos. Yeah. Give me some of that.
Yo. Quick update. The weather is crap. Raining. Not good. I feel way better. Needed fresh air. Don't jinx it. Needed a bit of fresh air. The apartment's like an oven, so that didn't help. I forgot to buy my fillet steak, so I had to go back to the burger place and order two plain burgers that I ate this morning with my eggs that you saw. Oh my god, the rain. I'm on my way to meet Josiah now, an hour before the venue opens at 10. The show starts, well, it opens at 10. I don't know when the actual shows start, but I'm the sixth category in, so I'm gonna be on pretty early, so we're not taking any chances. So go in early. I really need to be indoors though. Even though I needed fresh air, I didn't need rain. That's a bit OTT. Anyways, feeling better, that's the main thing. So, time to just get it done. Get it out of the way. Have fun, that's all I care about. I just wanna have fun, man. Whatever happens here in Barcelona happens. That's just it. What I care about most is redeeming myself at the British finals on the 12th of October back in the UK. Had I not come second last year, I wouldn't have been given the invite to come here and compete in Barcelona. And I would have had to earn my qualification again for the British finals, which I would have done in September in Birmingham anyway. So it's been a nice blessing in disguise, I guess. First international show, opportunity to rep GB in something. I'm proud of that. So I'm happy that I've been given this opportunity. But whatever the result is here, I'm just going to take it on the chin. It is what it is. Now that I'm better, I'm feeling much better about myself. I don't feel feverish anymore. My temperature's not up, all up and down. I don't feel like I'm freezing cold and I'm actually burning up. Now it's just a bit chesty cough. Now that's just the case. I feel like I can actually go out there and have fun. Energy's still low. And posing practice hasn't been as much as I'd hoped, but I'll be okay. I think I'll be okay. So yeah, let's go meet Josiah. Also, I know I'm feeling better because this walk that I'm doing now from where I'm staying to the venue took me about 40 minutes yesterday, and I'm making it in about 10 minutes today. So yeah, no more snail pace. So let's go. Pretty sure I'm just running on adrenaline, actually. I'm probably still ill as hell, but adrenaline has kicked in. It's do or die, I have no choice. I've done all this prep, come all this way, no choice now. Rain. So just taking refuge in a bus stop. Going backstage now. Wish me luck.
Yo! Meeting athletes, we are ready. Thank you very much. Athletes from Belarus, Belgium, Spain, Italy, Russia, Romania, Switzerland, United Kingdom, Austria, Germany, Japan, El Salvador, and Norway.